Well, it was another day of testimony in the trial of a former community activist who's now accused of murdering his pregnant wife. Prosecutors say Cleveland Williams stabbed his wife, Veronica, outside an East Baltimore courthouse where she had just received a protective order against him. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey is also live at the Mitchell courthouse with the latest. Kim.
Well, Donna, according to the judge, the trial is moving much faster than expected. The prosecution could rest their case as early as tomorrow, even though the trial had to let out early today. The prosecution started the second day of testimony by putting several Baltimore City police officers on the stand, those who were there the day in November 2008 when Cleveland Williams is accused of stabbing his wife Veronica to death outside the courthouse on North Avenue. The officer who shot Cleveland Williams during the attack testified he first tried to tase Williams to get him away from his wife, but then shot him when that didn't work. He got into a heated exchange with Williams' attorney, who questioned why he fired, implying his own life wasn't in danger. The officer replied, "I shot him because he stabbed a woman to death on North Avenue." Next, the prosecution called Police Major Melvin Russell. He knew Williams personally when he was a community activist and referred to him as CJ. Russell said on more than one occasion, Williams voiced concern over his three kids being raised as Jehovah's Witnesses, Veronica's religion. Russell saw Williams in the hospital before he went into surgery for his gunshot wounds. He testified Williams said to him, "She kept pushing me," and that the Jehovah's Witnesses were out to get him. The jury was excused after their lunch break because the state's next witness, the medical examiner, was unavailable Wednesday afternoon. The medical examiner is the final witness for the prosecution. He's expected to take the stand when the trial resumes tomorrow morning. Reporting live downtown, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.